discharge the...
Mr. President, if it pleases the court, yes.
Is the prosecution through with this witness? Senator from Iloilo.
As I pointed out earlier, this testimony is hearsay because she was not the one who actually entered these into the records or actually received the money. But as I said,